So we are at Kolkata, and then we are here to get my new bike. That is BMW G310 GS. We came yesterday on bus, so I couldn't make the video. So right now my bike is covered, but then I'll show you some other bikes. All right. So let's get in.
I'm not even sure about the name. F900. This is the other one. Look at these bikes. And yes, the scooter, BMW's scooter. I'm not even sure, but then I guess this is priced at around 9 lakhs. Yes, BMW TL50. GS. Look at this, look at the wheels, look at the engine, forget about the wheels, look at the engine, how big is it? It's actually coming out of the tank area. Look how big it is. And this is 310R, I guess. This is the, I guess, street version of the bike I'm buying. And this is the same one. So I think I'll ask one of the guy to give me a test ride of this, and then I'll show you guys how it looks like from the pilot view. And there is Viraj. Obviously, the only guy who comes with me when I'm at Siliguri. Look at this guy. He looks like a hazard dozer.
It's nice.
Boy, arche. Once you want to buy in there. How much cc are? 400 cc, I guess. Yes, I guess it's 400 cc. Is it? Yes, 400 GT. 9 lakhs. Scooter. Not a very good thing to ride, I guess, right now. We'll stick into BMW 310 GS for now. Look at these machines, look at this one. The black actually looks nice. Black Ram, no? Black Ram, you know. What's up? Look at that.
Punk.
What's up? This one has a auxiliary lamp as well. You can take a chair, isn't it?
Yeah, something ready for the camera.
Covered. I'll be removing that. I know what you call that.
So I spoke with the salesperson, and then he is allowing me to ride this. It's a spaceship actually. It's a BMW GS 1250. I think I'll test ride for a while and then show you guys how it looks like from the pilot view.
Here is one down, five up.
Okay.
जब घुमाइएगा थोड़ा white जगह लेके घुमाइएगा और initial pop up कीजिएगा, really pop up होगा. ठीक है.
आप बैठोगे ना?
दूसरा bike
में. वो दूसरा bike में होगे. Oh, wow. Look at the instrument cluster. So here, look at the functions. Oh, for fuck's sake. And also the price of this bike is the on-road price is 24 lakhs, I guess. Yeah, 24 lakhs if I'm not wrong, but between 23 and 24. So yeah, look at the people's reaction, and the windshield goes up.
down as well. When you're on a highway, the wind blast comes really big, so you just need to put this up and then ride. And when you're on city, there is no key actually. The key is in my pocket. Tiny seat cushions are nothing.
कैसा लगा?
पूछने का बात है ये.
ये बाइक का लास्ट है. बाइक है
मतलब इससे ज्यादा बनता नहीं है.
इससे ज्यादा मतलब इसके ऊपर कोई बाइक ही नहीं है.
स्पेसशिप लगता है देखने से. देखिए ना.
ये अभी आपका है ट्रिप मीटर
जी.
ठीक है. ये ट्रिप टू है. ये इंजन है
जी. इंजन टेम्परेचर.
हाँ टेम्परेचर. ये रेंज है अभी भंडा तेल में 127 किलोमीटर चला है
जी.
ये तेल कितना कंज्यूम कर रहा है ये पर 100 किलोमीटर पे होता है.
मतलब 100
में. हाँ मतलब 3 लीटर तेल में आपका 100 किलोमीटर जाएगा.
ठीक.
तो लगभग 30 के ऊपर माइलेज
30 से दे रहा है.
ये आपका एवरेज स्पीड है
जी.
ये डेट और टाइम.
और फिर ये
एडजस्टेबल लीवर से इसको जब आपको करना है इसको पहले आगे पुश करना है.
वो थोड़ा लूज करके.
हाँ थोड़ा लूज करके ऐसे ऐसे मत कीजिएगा तो फिर वो ठीक से नहीं होगा. ये अपर डिपर.
ओके थ्री मोड्स है क्या?
हाँ.
सो द प्रॉपर वे टू क्लाइंब अ टूरिंग बाइक ठीक है भाई. थैंक यू. फील्स गुड. फील्स गुड. मजा बहुत है यार. आई नीड टू गेट सो यूज्ड टू विद दिस बाइक नाउ. सो वी आर गोइंग Noise. So excited to ride on this bike to different places now. So excited. We have not eaten in the last, I guess. Koile khaeko thyam hijo raati khaeko thyam ni. We had our dinner at around 10 last night. After that, we had just three slices of cakes. That's it. We are so hungry, so super hungry right now. So we'll be going to a place where I can find accessories for this bike, because this bike does not look good without all those stuffs. If I get the crash guard and the windshield over here, and then the hand guards and all, it would be really, really nice. But then let's see if I can find it or not. So I think this is it for today. We'll be going back tomorrow early in the morning. So we'll be going to Siliguri. Till then, take care, stay safe, and bye bye.